Hey, Suze. Can you believe it's your birthday? Miss you and love you so, so much. Have the best day. Happy birthday, Suze.
Birthday! How's it going, dude? The time is 10:09. It's too early, but of course I would talk anytime if it involves you, because you're fantastic. And I hope you're having a great time out there, and I hope you found your true love in the drafts, of course. And I can't wait till next semester to hear all the crazy, obviously drunken stories that are happening, probably as we speak. But I hope you have a fantastic birthday. Love you, and take care, okay? See you soon.
Happy birthday to the love of my life. Please come home. I really, really, really miss you. I know I send you that like every day. But come home, we can lay in bed and take naps on snow days. We can have pasta with Darcy on the couch and not move forever. I miss you. Have a great day. Guapos on me when you come home.
Hi. So Lily yelled at me because my first video was 5 minutes long and she wanted it to be shorter and call me a weirdo, and it's fine, but I love her a lot. No, I really do. Happy birthday. I love you so much. Do you like my pom-pom? Come back and enjoy cold weather with me and be my Valentine's Day date. Bye. I really hate taking these videos, but you're my favorite and I miss you. And Kenya's cool and elephants are cool, but like, I'm fake now. We haven't gone out together, you know? So come back. You're 22. You're getting old. It's weird. Bye. I love you. I can't let this get long like last time. Mwah!
Hey Suzanne, greetings here from Copenhagen. Wishing you a lovely happy birthday in Africa, which I was there to celebrate, but I can't wait to see you in December. QB's for life.
Hi Suze, how are you, babe? I hope that everything is incredible. You're a sparkling star. We can't wait to see you very soon.
Okay, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We love you and we miss you. And you're amazing.
Summer kids, I'm making her video.
Suzanne, I love you. Come back, please. Happy, happy birthday.
Okay, well, if that thing just makes me cry, then I don't really know what to do, because that was the goal. But as you can see, all of your friends really love you and miss you, myself included. And we can't wait until you're back so we can all celebrate together. I hope this video made you feel more at home, even though you're in Africa right now. But I'm sure your friends there will love you just as much as we do. And I can't wait for you to come back so we can do all the fun things together and just love each other gross amounts.